So the reason why I started Jiu-Jitsu, I grew up in a different neighborhood, and I went to school to another neighborhood. And this guy, he wanted to fight me, you know? And I was always a troublemaker, and I said, oh, so what this guy doing in the afternoon? And my friend say, like, oh, he do Jiu-Jitsu downtown. And I say, so let me try find this guy, you know? And I went to the gym, and there was a project, you know, like for the kids. And and then as I got there, and I said, oh, Glaube is here. And the coach, Rodrigo Ranieri, at the time, he's like, no, he's not here. So what do you want with him? I say, no, he want to fight me. But I say, no, you don't want to fight nobody. So just come here tonight, you're going to start training. And I was a kid, and I say, yeah, you're right, yeah, cool. I come here tonight. And I started training, and since my first class, I found a lot of jiu-jitsu. And after a week, I was already competing. My family was like, oh, you're crazy, you're already gonna compete, you know, you're gonna spend money and all those things. It was a small tournament, you know, local tournament in Brazil have a lot of those local tournaments. And I went there, and I was like, I won, you know, I was like a white belt. I was just holding the guy in the close guard. I don't know how I win, I guess it was an advantage or something like that. And I was so happy, and since that, I was just competing, you know, I found a lot of jiu-jitsu. And my journey to jiu-jitsu would be amazing, you know, like how many friends I've been making, you know, like it's fantastic, you know. Jiu-jitsu is for sure changed my life, you know, it's awesome. This is where we living now, y'all go and visit other sites. I'm like, you right here, what? We do this. Sign was before, now it's far from the stupid.